But now it looks as though the ante has been upped even further in the production of the 8th season of Game of Thrones. According to Jaime Lannister star Nikolaj Coster-Waldau, the fear of scripts being released has resulted in a crazy practice. Nikolaj divulged to Elite Daily, "They're very, very strict. It's reached a crazy level this year. We actually get the scripts, and then when we've shot the scene, and we only have it digitally. And then when you've done the scene, this will self-destruct, it just vanishes. It's like Mission Impossible." Ben Crompton, who plays Dollar, said has previously opened up on the different atmosphere on the season 8 set. Speaking to Metro, he said, "We're quite protective as a cast. Apart from being contractually obliged not to say anything, we've got a real affection for the show. We were filming the other week and there seemed to be something flying above. Everyone was suddenly going, 'Is that a drone? Is that a drone?' It turned out it was from the SFX department on the other side of the set trying something out. But there was just this moment there thinking, 'Don't let there be any spoilers or anything, just let it happen.'" Although there haven't been any major spoilers, some cast members have given subtle hints as to what's coming up for their characters. Daenerys Targaryen star Emilia Clarke has suggested that her character could be headed down a dark path. Speaking on the final moments, Emilia told Vanity Fair, "It f'd me up. Knowing that is going to be a lasting flavor in someone's mouth of what Daenerys is." Emilia's big admission hints the Mother of Dragons could be about to do something terrible in her last scenes. Emilia also spoke on what her relationship with Jon Snow actor Kit Harington is like behind the scenes. "Viewers will just have to wait until next year to find out," she explained. "I'll tell him, 'Kit, stop being a DK, stop being so grumpy, like I would with my brother.'" The 31-year-old also opened up on the love scenes she shares with Kit, who is engaged to fellow Game of Thrones actress Rose Leslie. She said, "If you've known someone for 6 years, and they're best friends with your girlfriend, and you're best friends with them, there is something unnatural and strange about doing a love scene," Emilia continued, revealing how close the cast have truly become. "We'll end up kissing and then we'd just PG ourselves with laughter because it's so ridiculous." Game of Thrones returns to Sky Atlantic in 2019.